trouble if I'm spotted here.
Out of the way!
Your plan seemed to work. The Mongers' thugs ambushed me.
I heard. I also heard you had no problems dealing with them.
It wasn't my first fight in Corinth.
Or your last. We're going to take the Monger to task at the theater. I've arranged a Corinthian drama no one will forget.
Brasidas is worried about the anarchy that could follow the Monger's death. He wants him dead, but wants it done quietly.
That man is a long way from Sparta. This is Corinthia, so we'll do it the Corinthian way.
I'm with you. We'll put on a show.
Meet me and my girls there. The public has no idea what spectacle they're about to witness. Oh.
I need to stay hidden.
You wanted the fucking show?
I wanted you to see the face of every person you've wronged.
I'll cover their faces with that precious blood of yours. Just like I should have done with Mirini.
You'll never rule these streets, you pig!
Oh, you bet your pretty face I will.
Get your filthy hands!
And when I do, I'll rip your fucking head right off and send it to the cult as proof!
You knew my mother?
She was big fucking trouble, but I'll pay her back when I'm done with you! I'm gonna find your mother and bring her your fucking head!
No. Not if I bring her yours first.
They won't have much to say after I smash your brains all over the stage. Get the fuck off my streets!
They're not yours anymore.
Get the fuck off my streets!
Behold the weasel that steals your bread, the scourge that spoils your crops. Deimos would be disappointed in you. She is dead! It's time. Soak in your victory, then meet me somewhere quiet. I'll tell you all I know about your mother. I can't give you enough thanks for what you've done. And for once, I can also thank Alcibiades. He sent you here, after all.
There's more to him than meets the eye.
He knew you could save Corin from that beast.
Everybody benefits, everybody wins.
You've proven to be a very valuable business partner.
Speaking of business, you owe me, Anthusa.
Yes, Mirini. She came and left Corinthia in a flurry, but made an impression on me. Like a great storm.
I remember that part of her well.
A strong woman with great intensity. She wanted to find her place here in Corinth, but never found what she was looking for.
You speak of her kindly. You were her friend.
Perhaps, on the surface. But she had a great pain in the middle of her that no one could get to.
How did you come to know her?
There was so much rain that night. I saw her, sleeping in the streets, and gave her shelter.
She was a vagrant? I wonder what my father'd think of that.
I didn't know what happened to her. All she told me was that she'd left the place that tore her apart. Sparta.
Did she find work?
She kept to herself, with one eye always on the port. She could have stayed with us, but I think she was looking for something else.
Was there no mention of her past? husband, family?
Nothing. Speaking of Sparta only brought her misery. It's like a part of her was missing.
After Corinth, where did she go?
That? I don't know.
She must have given you some hint.
I don't think even she knew where she was headed. All I know is she won a ship thanks to a lucky dice throw. Tichy owed her that much, at least. I remember the ship's name well. Siren Song.
Siren Song?
It was famous for weathering all that Poseidon threw in its path.
Thank you, Anthusa.
May the gods look well upon you, Cassandra. Visit me anytime. I'll catch you up on Corinth's affairs. It seems I have an interesting future ahead of me.
So do I.
Siren Song. If I can find someone who knows the ship, I'll be one step closer to finding her.
Someone's paying me a lot of drugs!
Welcome, Istias. Enjoy your day, Mistios.
You and collect my pay.
I'm losing them.
Επιθυμείτε ο άνδρες και γυναίκες, τι να με φέρει η μην. Μην λυπείτε, οι οφθαλμοί μου πεσέβουσι. Όπιστε του πολιτηρίου ευρύσεις τη μάνδρα με τα ξύλι.
Thank you.
Hands up! Now!
Salvage nearby!
Ready for docking!
Soldiers here. Only pirates. They must be running the whole island.
gods have mercy!
You want mercy? Those who trade in slaves anywhere on my island will be marked as slaves themselves. Then hauled to Attica and fed to the system they tried to profit from. Get this scum out of my sight.
I thought all pirates were slavers.
And you are?
My name is Cassandra.
Well, Cassandra, we're all thought to be murderers too. So, tell me why I shouldn't kill you right here.
I was told you're a trader of information.
Among other things, yes.
I'm looking for someone.
Sneaking into my city is a strange way to make a first impression.
I needed to speak with you directly. I didn't think your pirates would just let me walk up and knock.
Then speak.
I'm looking for a woman. She left Sparta when I was a child.
I'll need more than that, Cassandra.
She has birthmarks on her arm that form the constellation Aquila.
Now, that is something I can work with. Just who exactly is this woman?
She's my mother. I haven't seen her since I was a child.
So, you're on a quest to find your family?
Something like that.
Then your path is not an easy one.
Aspasia is the one who sent me to find you.
Aspasia? Now why would she do that?
She said you might have information that could help me in my search.
You can have anything for the right price.
And what is that price?
One you can afford, I'm sure.
Why do you need so much drachmi?
I have a city to secure and people to protect. I have no interest in going to war. I just want to make sure the war doesn't come to us.
I don't have that kind of drachmi.
I find that surprising, given your profession.
What proof do I have that you'll even find her?
I already know Mirini.
How do you know that name?
That's not all I know.
Getting that much drachmi won't be easy.
You have a ship and a crew? That's enough to find work here in Corecia. And there is a stockpile of drachmi held in the fort on the far side of the island.
You want me to steal from your island?
The other locals aren't too happy about us pirates. Their leader has amassed a fortune. If they have no drachmi, they can't do anything stupid. Don't worry. As long as you're working for me, you're one of us.
Trust a pirate to only help for a boatload of drachmi. If I'm going to pay her, I need to find some work on this island.
It should be much easier to travel the island now that everyone won't try to kill me on sight.
Interesting. It seems Xenia doesn't control the entire island.
Get this over with.
Ugh! find her.
Yes, sir.
Do you see any trace?
Nothing.
Keep searching. Watch you don't get jumped.
Coming for you, Mistios.
You've got hands on your side, but not for long. Where'd you come from?
Can you fucking believe it?
Thought she'd know better by now.
Well, you know why. Same. All that cargo out there on the ocean.
More like under, knowing Godarzes.
I mean, how hard is it to take a merchant ship and get to Thera and back?
Still, Xenia could have used that Miltos. The Drachmi would have been helpful in her fight against.
Something we can help you with?
Yeah. You were talking about the shipment.
We weren't saying nothing. Nothing that concerns you, anyway.
You were, and I want to know more.
Yeah, don't really care what you want.
You'd better tell me about that Miltos shipment.
Don't have to tell you shit.
Don't even try it. We're under Xenia's protection here, like everyone else.
Go on. Get out of here.
If it's worth money, I'll find it. They said the ship was on its way to Thera. Ready to sail!
Commander on board!
There is a shipwreck, and there is the Miltos.
Leaving the helm!
Okay.
every time, Gotarsis!
Now, I know the situation doesn't look good. Doesn't look good. We're fucking marooned.
Can't blame me for the rocks.
You're the captain. We fucking blame you for crashing.
It was simple. An unarmed merchant ship. You gave that to Poseidon and then ran us onto the rocks.
We aren't far from chaos. Someone will find us.
I hope the sharks find you first.
Stop!
Keep the fuck out of this! The captain's going to get what's coming to him.
What has this man done?
What hasn't he done?
Did he offend you, poor delicate pirates?
Should have never agreed to work with this Malakas. We finally get a job from Xenia, and he sails us into the fucking ground.
How did you end up on this island?
I can explain. I am the captain.
We've heard enough from you, Captain.
I'll hear it from the captain himself.
As I was saying, we got into a great sea battle, which we won, thanks to me, and the victory was so sweet! I didn't notice how close to the rocks we were. A minor accident. Now, if you could just get us back to Chaos...
This man is your captain.
You can only be captain if you got a ship, and he ain't got one no more.
I can make it worth your while if you get me back to Chaos.
Stand aside.
Get out of my way! I'm taking Captain Gotarsis back to Chaos.
You'll be sorry you stuck your nose in where it doesn't belong. He's fucked us over too many times. No, the captain won't leave here alive.
Get behind me and stay close.
By the god! Help me!
I'm doomed!
Some fight, eh? Thank you, stranger. Now, if you can just get me back to Chaos, there's a reward in it for you.
There better be. You've seen what happens to people I disagree with. Let's get to my ship and get you home, then. So important.
What kind of pirate are you? It's nearly as valuable as gold!
We've got company. Friends of yours?
I should never have gone back out to sea.
Water.
Gotarzis!
That's not what I expected.
Gotarzis! I thought I lost you this time. Where is your ship?
He sailed too close to the shore. The ship got caught on the rocks.
We were in the middle of a raging battle.
Malaka. What's important is that you're alive, brother.
He's your brother?
It would be easier if he wasn't. What happened to the crew?
Those dogs turned on me. If it wasn't for this Mystios...
He would be dead.
Then you will be rewarded, Mystios.
Gotarzis promised a reward. A substantial one, if I remember it right.
Pay her, then.
Me? But you're the one who...
Fine.
Come with me, stupid brother. Thank you, Cassandra. Family is family, and for his life, I thank you.